Hey YouTube, so I know you guys don't like ham radio videos, and that's fine, but this one's a little bit of a technical one. So the radio, I mean the speaker on this transceiver is actually on the top, which as you can guess, doesn't sound very well. So I wanted to hook up an external speaker. Now the transceiver says that the speaker must have an 8 ohms load. Cannot be more, cannot be less. Now I'm pretty certain it would give a little bit, but I want to be within spec. So I found the only 8 ohm speaker apparently I have in the house that I don't use anymore is this one. It's an ocean sound. It went to one of those cheap hi-fis that you would get, but my god, this speaker sucks. Listen to this. Let me go to the weather channel.
Broadcasts will be interrupted for immediate transmission of severe weather information as soon as it is issued. At all other times.
Now, it sounds fine here, but it's not that loud. I can talk over it. Watch what happens when I get too loud.
Relevant to the station's broadcast coverage area. This broadcast will normally include the following products when available. The hazardous weather outlook for East Central Florida. Public.
That sounds like trash. I'm sorry, but that's a really crappy speaker, man. I'm gonna simply have to find a different speaker. And it sucks because this speaker fits perfectly in this shelving unit. Yeah, that sucks. So I'm gonna have to figure something else out. And if I do, I might just gut this cabinet and put a different driver in it. It would make more sense to me just to do that because this cabinet fits. Anyway, yeah, that's it.